I lost the sight of my eye in 1976, and there was a really great glassblower working with me, assisting me, named William Morris. And so when I lost the sight of my eye, then on top of that, I dislocated my right shoulder surfing, and body surfing, I should say. And I couldn't use my right arm for quite a while. So Billy, or William, was heading up the team, and I would just, you know, talk to him and work with him, make drawings, whatever way I could to communicate. And I felt really good, you know, right away about, I didn't feel like I had to blow the glass. I kind of miss it more now than I did then, I think. I miss it, but I wouldn't go back to do it again. I shouldn't say that. Every once in a while, I'll go in just for a day and blow pieces. But I've got such great, you know, glassblowers on the team.